arise to offer my thanks for your support of my bill designating a portion of the state highway system as the Saratoga County Veterans Memorial Highway. On behalf of many heroic veterans across Saratoga County, thank you for supporting this wonderful and worthwhile initiative. My bill designates the portion of State Highway Route Number 4 in the village of Schuylerville, past the Saratoga National Cemetery and the Saratoga Battlefield, through the town of Stillwater, the city of Mechanicville, continuing south into the town of Waterford, and ending in at the Saratoga County line, and now named as the Saratoga County Veterans Memorial Highway. My legislation calls for the state DOT commissioner to provide for the installation and maintenance of adequate signing on the state highway system indicating the new naming of this expanse of roadway intended to memorialize Saratoga County veterans. My bill was called for and supported by local VFWs, the American Legion Post, that sent letters of support for this designation of the Saratoga County Veterans Memorial Highway. In addition, the Saratoga County Board of Supervisors and the Veterans Committee passed a resolution for this designation. My bill would help increase the visibility of the historic quarter in Saratoga County, which was the location of the Battle of Saratoga and the turning point of the Revolutionary War. It also would benefit the Saratoga National Cemetery and the New York State Military Museum. Our nation recently observed Memorial Day and offered its thoughts, prayers, and eternal thanks to America's fallen heroes who sacrificed so much so that we may be forever free. My legislation designating the Saratoga County Veterans Memorial Highway is meant to ensure that we always keep our veterans in our thoughts and are mindful of the fact that our freedoms are not free. I want to recognize and thank the Saratoga County Board of Supervisors Veterans Committee and our local and outstanding veterans organization who've been so supportive of and helpful towards this effort. Today's passage of the Saratoga County Veterans Memorial legislation isn't a victory for me. Instead, it's a victory for all of our veterans as it memorializes their heroic service and sacrifice. We can never do enough or say thank you enough to our courageous veterans, but we should try and do so every day to let these brave men and women know how much we truly appreciate their service and sacrifice. Thank you, Mr. President, and thank you to my colleagues.